Greetings. Let's ask five questions that can be better understood using dynamic live web maps in a geographic information systems or GIS environment. First of all, climate versus weather. What is the difference between climate and weather? And how does climate and weather affect human settlement from local to global scale? Secondly, what are the best locations for a wind farm, a wind electricity generating station? Let's look at landforms, let's look at prevailing winds, let's look at the electrical grid, the network that exists right now, and figure out what the best locations are for wind farms. Third, how do epidemics spread? How is human health affected by environmental variables? And what about the spread of diseases? How can we look at that in a map form? Fourth, what's the best place for planning an urban greenway in my community? Let's look at local zoning, land use, the locations of streams and rivers, and figure out the existing network of greenways and how our planned greenway can connect to the larger existing network. And fifth and finally, what is the relationship between watersheds, weather, and stream gauge height as measured in stream gauging stations? So what is a watershed? How is a watershed affected by local landforms and local agricultural and urban processes? And how are all of those things, pervious versus impervious surface, how does all that stuff affect the gauge height in streams? And how are floods affected by human impact on the landscape and the shape of the watershed and climate and current weather patterns or historical weather patterns? So these are five questions that you can ask and start to investigate the answer of looking at dynamic web maps in a geographic information systems environment. Thanks.